Magic Kingdom. I'm so excited. I think Studios is definitely my favorite park, but like, you can't beat Magic Kingdom. It is the Magic Kingdom. I'm so pumped, and I'm going to take you along with me today. I not only want to remember this time for myself, but I also know Disney magic's kind of hard to come by right about now, and I want to be able to help you have little tastes of it. I know when I wasn't living near the parks, I used to watch Disney vlogs all the time and just be in my happy place. So I hope that these can do the same for you guys. Today's ears are my graduation cap ears. I'm gonna take a couple of RIP to my graduation pictures by the castle. Because I didn't have a graduation, as you guys know. So without further ado, let's get over there. We're here! I'm in the parking lot and we're headed to TCC. And if you're unfamiliar with some of the Disney lingo, that means the Transportation and Ticket Center. So if you haven't been to Magic Kingdom before, basically there's a whole separate like area where you get your bag checked and you go through your security, and then the parking lot is like actually super far away from the actual park, and so it's a little bit of a walk, but nothing too bad. And crowds don't look too bad right now. I also did come an hour we're back with I did come an hour later just because I really didn't feel like dealing with gate crush crowds, because gate crush crowds can be kind of miserable. So we are heading into the park. Probably gonna get our temperature check out here. Yep, gonna get a temperature check out here. And then we're gonna head in. I may be crying a little bit. It's fine. It's such an incredible sight. Here she is. Well, okay. I'm gonna head into the Emporium real quick, and then we'll see where the day takes us. We'll check out some wait times. Maybe get a coffee. Is it really me if it's not coffee first? Gorgeous. Actually, people don't like the paint color. People seem to hate that paint color. I think it looks gorgeous. I think it makes it pop against the sky more, and it just definitely makes more of an impact. Okay! So I just took some pictures by the castle with my grad cap. A mini grad cap. I'm gonna find a little bit of shade. Also, like, I've like cried off part of my eyeshadow. I turned the corner and I started to cry. And then the sweat already irritates my eyes. So, let's see. go to Disney World. Wait times. It's a 5-minute wait for Jungle Cruise, so I think I'm gonna go do that. But it's also a 10-minute wait for Space Mountain. Actually, screw it, it's 25 for Mine Train, so we're headed that way. She's so pretty! Honestly, I love all of the parks, but like, this is definitely the park that feels like I'm in Disney World. Like, it's not until I'm here that I'm like, wow, I've arrived. There's a little bit of a breeze, but it's definitely hot. So that's something to bear in mind. But we're headed over to Seven Dwarfs Mine Train because it's a 25-minute wait. And it's a good coaster, but I would not wait more than that. I mean, I don't want to wait more than that, I should say. I've waited an hour for it before, but while it's 25, I'm gonna go hop on. Maybe we'll take some pictures with Merida. I have an outfit that I really want to take pictures with Merida in, but it's on the truck, so that'll have to wait till the fall, later on in the year. But it'll happen. Mark my words. Okay, we just took some photo pass pictures. I only have a couple more minutes on this memory card because I forgot to offload my Hollywood Studios footage. But I have the other memory card, so I'm gonna have to swap it out probably after the ride. But I'm gonna go try and hop on the ride. I will say it's so nice to not feel like I have to go do Tomorrowland Speedway. My family is super into it, and my boyfriend liked it, but it's very much a kiddie ride, and I'm kind of over it. But it is a very sweet ride, and very fun, but I just don't want to ride it anymore, and I don't have to. Okay, so Mine Train is like cruising, can't figure it out. So if you're coming, you can start on the other side of stroller parking. Okay, then it loops around. You can see the few line bits here. Hi! Just hopped off a Mine Train. Now there's about a 15-minute wait at Space Mountain, so we're gonna go there. And I'm excited. I just got off Space Mountain. I like to say I film on it because that's a really jerky one. It is just about noon. So I'm thinking that I will possibly go take some purple wall pictures because I'm here. And Buzz was at a 5-minute wait. And if it still is, hello to Buzz. I just take some pictures. And now we are in the gift shop. Yeah, Buzz is still at 5 minutes. We're going to ride Buzz and then we'll go take purple pictures. Yay! I'm excited. Space Mountain just got much busier than it was. I can't recommend enough downloading the My Disney Experience app if you're here, because it honestly makes all the difference, because then you can kind of keep track of wait times and plan your day accordingly. It's also where you make your fast passes when we're not in COVID and there are actual fast passes there. It is still really quiet. I mean, there's a little bit of lines, but if it were not, if the park were at full capacity, that line would probably be an hour and a half-ish, and it's 25. Not bad at all. Let's see if I can be a galactic hero. That doesn't look like a 5-minute wait. Hello. So we just hopped off of Carousel Progress, and now I'm going to the bathroom. I'm probably gonna change at least my shoes. Okay, so we've changed. I took my little jumpery thingy off, and my hitchcock underneath. And I changed my shoes because the shoes I was wearing kind of starting to rub, and I brought a pair of sandals. And it also looks like it's gonna rain, so I'm gonna get wet. And I'd rather not be wet and soggy in sneakers. So, we're going over to the purple wall. Gonna take a couple photos. And then I'm going to probably go to, I need something to eat. So, I'm kind of feeling Pecos Bill. Well, it just started to pour. And so I have my poncho on. Up because again it was just crazy and I can't decide what it wants to do. We're in line for Small World.
The human world is a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. Aria, listen to me. Get your head out of the clouds and back in the water where it belongs. We got so much Aria.
Shut up,
love this little area of Fantasyland, especially when you can actually breathe, because I feel like sometimes it's just crazy over here, and you just can't even, like, walk, never mind, to, like, enjoy it, but it's just so adorably themed. I love it so much. The view. I think Peter Pan is next to the docket, because that line has gone down. Then I'm going to ride Small World, and then probably Peter Pan, and then I kind of just want to sit on Main Street and eat some ice cream or something. We'll see. I would very much like ice cream or something small and sweet. I'm not really hungry yet, but something sweet would be nice. Maybe I'll get a coffee? We'll see. Now the plan is a Small World, which is kind of a special ride for me. Before I really didn't care, but it was my boyfriend's first ride in Disney World. I changed my ears again and pulled my hair down. I just hopped off of Small World, and Peter Pan had gone up a little bit, so I'm actually not gonna go there. I am gonna go.
Hey, Courtney.
I'm actually going to Main Street, and I'm going to get a coffee. But I'm actually gonna get a Starbucks, not a Joffrey's. And I'm going to sit on Main Street, like on the hub grass or whatever. Just kind of take it easy for a half hour or so. Maybe try and watch one of the little cavalcades. I really want to see Merida. You want to see Merida and like all the princesses. I just saw them like coming off the bridge earlier, so hopefully we can do that. Yeah, I have my grad ears back on. I think they're a little bit more comfortable than my other ones. Dang, missed opportunity. I should have gone through the castle. Poor shame. If anyone's looking for like a sweet snack, right here, Sleepy Hollow, 10 out of 10 would recommend. They've got these amazing like fruit waffles with Nutella. Very good. But I'm not in the most sweet food mood today. I want coffee right now, but I was wanting something more savory for lunch. It's really sweet.
hemos presentado y mantenga sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Cuide a sus pequeñitos. Muchas gracias.
And partners, for your safety, remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train, and be sure to watch your hands. If any of you folks are wearing hats or glasses, best remove.
Later now. Ears have come off. I just did I got in line for Splash. I don't know when I last updated. I just got in line for Splash and then basically walked on to Big Thunder Mountain, which was super fun. And also, fun fact, I definitely ran into Michelle Bay, which is really, really cool. She's working. if you're familiar with her Insta or channel. Now, I think I'm headed to Adventureland.
Yeah.
Because that's the only land that I haven't really been in yet. And it makes logical sense. So, we'll probably try and do some Pirates and Jungle Cruise. Maybe Jungle Cruise will be the last ride. It's weird, like, on one hand, I would love to stay all night, but I'm also by myself, and I have someone at home, and I don't want him to be by himself, so I wish he was here with me, but he works during the day, and he doesn't have an annual pass yet, so instead, I'm just like cutting my days a little bit short, but it's fine. So yes, we're gonna go check the wait time at Pirates and Jungle Cruise, and whichever is shorter, we're gonna do that one. So here we go. Pirates is 10 minutes, which means walk on. So we're headed there first.
Yeah.
love the smell of pirates. Like, it has a very distinct smell, and I freaking love it. It's like that musky water. There's definitely like a candle for it. Like, it's definitely a thing. Yeah, we're just walking on. There's no one here. I am headed out of Magic Kingdom for the night. I may or may not. Ooh, that's not good. I may pop into the Emporium. I don't think so. I was talking to another girl who had her program canceled and decided to move down here and work for SeaWorld instead. She's coming to Magic on Wednesday, so if I can get a reservation, I will probably be back Wednesday because I want friends. but yeah, until then, bye Castle. It's like I already miss it. I'm still here. We're gonna see which is the worst line right now. It stinks, you can't cut through the Emporium anymore. All of the doors are marked off as exit only. So, that's unfortunate. Yeah, I'll definitely be back soon, as soon as I can. I know, I need to get as many park days in this week, I guess, the next couple weeks, as I can, because I'm about to start work. So I'm probably not gonna have as many just like free days when I can do park stuff. I mean, I'll definitely still be out in the parks, but it'll be not full days like this. hopefully next time I have the rest of my ears in my actual park bag. That would be convenient.